My name is Khalid. I am 23 years old. I am a student pilot. I am from Saudi Arabia. My hobby is play football and volleyball. I decided about to come here because I want to get a lot of improvement. Before I came here already, I have English language, but not very well. And I came here to get a lot of improvement, and this is my third month, and already I got the improvement, and I want to speak English very well. I don't want to say any mistake. I feel comfortable here, and I feel convenient to me. And I didn't think about any problem here because all the people here is friendly. And I like the place here, I like the environment here, and I love CIA. Actually, I cannot forget the first time to me here. Because when I came here, the first day for me, all the people told me welcome to CIA, and they were friendly with me, and I was not shy because I saw all the people here is friendly, and they wanted to make a friends with me, and after that I feel comfortable in CIA. Actually, I don't see anything difficult for me because it's easy to make any friends here and to make any friends and in another nationality, and you can make a friend with the student, and you can talk with the employee, with the teacher. They are very friendly with the student and with anyone here, and they are very kind with us. Yes, of course, because here it's wonderful to come here. CIA, it has a lot of good places and a good environment to the student, and it will not feel tired or feel strange here in CIA. And you can make a lot of friends, and you can do activities. You can go to gym, and you can go to play billiard and play tennis, and also you can play volleyball here. Actually, I really thank to my teachers to make a lot of effort to teach us, and I will not forget them. I will remember them forever because I got a lot of new information from them. I'm very thankful for them.